Once upon a time, there lived honest woodcutter. He used to cut trees in the forest. One day, he was cutting the tree on the bank of it. Suddenly, his axe fell into the river. Started crying. Suddenly, angel appeared from inside the river. She asked, "Why are you crying?" Woodcutter said, "Told whole stories." Again, angel went inside the river and bring beautiful golden hair. She asked, "It is yours?" Woodcutter said, No, this is mine." Again, angel went inside the river, beautiful silver hat. She asked, "It is yours?" Woodcutter said, No, this is not mine." And angel went inside the river and bring iron axe. She asked, "It is yours?" Woodcutter says, Yes, this is mine." Angel and gave him all the three axes. For his honesty, moral of the story is honesty is the best policy. Thank you.